Robert Copeland. One of the most decorated athletes to attend Augsburg, Booker played an important role in the program's success during his career. While the team has achieved tremendous accomplishments over the last 3 years, Booker has made an indelible mark on the Augsburg basketball record books. As a junior, he earned MIAC Player of the Year honors, topped only by his NABC National Player of the Year award for his junior season. He'll finish his career as one of the top five leading scorers in school history and top five in countless other categories. He has also set numerous single season and single game records over his playing career. His versatility has made him a matchup nightmare for any opponent. In addition, he has been a great student, teammate, and overall ambassador of Augsburg University basketball. His athletic accolades are plentiful, but the character and integrity he has brought to our program for the past 3 years will be most impactful for the years to come. Ladies and gentlemen, Booker Copeland.
Everybody's choking now, the clock's run out, time's up, over, plow, snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity, oh, there goes gravity, choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up, that is, he know, he won't have it, he knows, his whole back to these ropes, it don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's pro, he's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mark, the whole match when it's back.
Hey, y'all. First of all, I'd just like to say that it's kind of unfortunate that we have to have this amazing celebration under these circumstances, but I think a positive is that we actually get to limit how long Ertz actually talks for. He might have spoken longer than Coach Greece during this, so that's a good thing. But I want to say thank you to everyone that's had an impact on me, and the tough part about that is that there's just so many people that have influenced me and allowed me to get to where I'm at today that I can't name them all. You know, the coaches, training staff, other guys, other players, you know, the seniors specifically, my family, all my other coaches I've had growing up, I mean, trainers, literally everyone. And they just mean so much to me, and I can't thank them enough, really. And so, you know, all the other families that, you know, really just, everyone involved were a part of my family throughout this whole journey. And I just want to say thank you, because it means so much to me. But I think that the most sad part of it all is that I've been sort of holding on to this last senior year and not letting go, really, and this banquet sort of marks the end of that, marks the end of my time in Augsburg in this last senior year, and, you know, really marks the end of a journey that has changed everything that I know about basketball and life, really, and, you know, for that I'm really grateful, and it just really, like, now reflecting, this really marks the end of that, and I think that's kind of the most sad part. But at the same time, I want to be happy, because it's like a celebration for everything that we've accomplished, and we've done so much and created so much and accomplished so much as a group, as a team, and especially this senior class. Like, what we've been through is insane, and I think that we need to focus on being happy that what we created will last. Really, you know, the culture that we built and continued on from the alumni, and the relationships that we have, like, those things will last. And so that's something we should be happy about and celebrate, because the most important thing for me is the relationships I had with all you guys on the team, and you coaches and you other families. And I know that we have plenty of time to, like, make new memories, and still I know that you guys will all be a part of my life as, you know, we get older. And for that, I'm also grateful. That's the most important thing to me, and that means so much that we can still be happy about what is yet to come. And so I really just, like, I want to say thank you to all of you guys, and hope to reconnect soon in person when we can, and make some new memories, and celebrate what we've done. So, thank you.